got the save going. Now we have to get back to the main hall and explore the second floor. I think that's the only area that had the Pisces key. One of the only areas. If I can even remember how to get back to the main hall. That just in case. Any spare batteries? Yes, good. Reload my battery. I thought there was a Pisces door up here. Yes, there is. Awesome. Second floor. Activate. Oh, it's very dark. Safe, flashlight, battery, lots of areas. We had found the locker of Ildwine Atkinson hidden in the loft. We were pretty sure that the locker hides the key that enables us to open the secret way to the library. It was like what had been mentioned in the diary of Ildwine. We will always need the secret code that only Ildwine knows. Blake has proposed to do a spiritual session to communicate with Ildwine's spirit and ask him kindly to give us the access code. According to him, to make the session succeed perfectly, we need to use the objects related to Ildwine. I notice that Ildwine mentions proudly in his diary that statues he bought in his way back from Africa. Those statuettes are still hidden somewhere in the mansion. I'll need to search and find them so we can organize the session. Oh boy, weird picture. Find the Ouija statues. And find the Ouija pointer. Oh boy. Nothing. I suppose we would go left to start. This place is a maze. If you could collect maps, that would be helpful. Don't have anything for it. Door is locked with a key. Gemini. Huh. Find the Gemini key. Straight up, all right. Okay, that leaves the creepy as attic. So I'm not really interested in going to just yet. Door is stuck. Is locked with a key. Cancer is engraved. one door, followed by another hall. I think I will look at the door first. Look through the inside. Perfect. More locked boxes. Useless. Doors unlocked. Now these back into the Ouija board holes, so we can go back and explore. Battery and grab a new one. Excellent. Oh, a note. Important note for Sir Dwight Shaw. One of the workers accidentally made a hole in the wall in the attic. We discovered the existence of a secret room hidden behind. Looking through the hole, you can see stuff like attached talismans. You can also hear voices from inside, voices that give chills. I ordered the workers to stop the work and leave the room. So it's in the attic. I'll go to that soon. More hallways. Save room, awesome. Locked with a key, Gemini. That would be the same hallway.
I need to find a way to cut it.
Oh, what do we got here? It's back out at the start, isn't it? No, I didn't want to reload, I just wasted a battery. Oh no. That leads to a new area again. Locked from the inside. Jesus, was that really necessary? Give me a jump scare there. No, it wasn't. cart's in the way, even though I should be able to get through. Why won't they? Must find the save room. Where in the world was it? Straight ahead. Two. It's Gemini again. We have the save room. So this is just leading me on the other side. It's a whole bunch of rooms. And third floor again. Another one of these blasted boxes. Something to cut. So I'm stuck in here. Get out now. I've got two fake areas I can explore, but I don't want to go up there unless I absolutely have to. Another one of the cupboards. Closet is locked. Another closet key. Stuck. Oh. What in the world am I moving that for? At this point, I think I'm going in circles. Maybe not, because it's creepy as a doll. gonna open the drawers. Nope. Door is unlocked, but where the hell am I? Back here. Have I explored this area? I think I have. Yes, it's a padlock area. And that unlocks that. Which leads me up here. I guess the only place left to go is down into the dining room or whatever it is. I really want to go back at the moment. I think at this point I'm just going in circles. Some bathroom. Bathrooms are all the same. See a note, let me through. It's been 2 days now that we are stuck in here, and I don't know what happened to the others, or if they're still alive or not. I'm tired and exhausted. I haven't closed my eyes, and I'm tired of playing hide and seek with this demon. Sir Blake asked us to search and find the cursed artifacts and burn them to beat the demon, but I cannot find them, I'm just spinning around. What I saw in this house exceeds my worst nightmares altogether. I know she is there in the shadows, waiting for the right moment to swoop on me. I feel her evil aura and her anger. I hear the sound of her steps approach slowly. My heart squeezes and my body is shaking. I can't bear this nightmare. I give up. Sir Brendan Taylor. I can get through. It's not gonna let me, is it? No.
Oh, it's Taylor.
Taylor, wake up!
He's dead.
No, it's too late. He's dead too.
You stop that!
There's definitely something that can grab. Oh, can't see. Be able to get out through here, but it's not letting me grab the car. Great, now it's going to be chasing me. Get rid of my enemy first.